How to fix Windows Mixed Reality Headset shows black screen in Windows 11. To fix Windows Mixed Reality Headset shows black screen in Windows 11, try 1. Remove any recently installed Windows update. 2. Update graphics adapter drivers. Using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Use USB 3.0. 4. Turn off G-Sync/V-Sync, such as the option in NVIDIA control panel. 5. Perform system restore. 6. Reset Windows.